can see I screwed up. That isn't the case. Hi, my name is Ludwig Paz. I'll be teach music on YouTube. I'm gonna teach you guys the rhythm guitar to Awaken Lister Crackish, because it got requested. And I wanted to show I'm not a complete dick. I'm just kidding. But anyways, let's get straight to the point. I guess I'm gonna help you guys out with the tuning first, because that is the question that I get asked the most. What tuning does Death Clock use? So, here we go. We have a little bit of audio. There we have enough that you can hear. Alright, so first string is C. Here we go. Second string is G. Third string is E flat. Fourth string, B flat. Fifth string is F. And last but not least, the sixth string is again C. So let's start with the opening riff. A lot of people do it down here. I did it down there when I played it in the beginning. But I like actually doing it up here. So I'm going to teach both of you to you guys. Both of them to you guys, and I hope you guys just use the one you like the most, I guess. So first one is down here. Go all the way up to your 7th fret on your 5th string, and basically pick once, and it would be 7, so it's, it would be like this. On slow, it would be this. Once again, that's 7, 9, 10, and it sounds like this. Done again, so. Now, up here, which is where I do it, it would be 12, 14, 15, so it's... riff after that. It's a little harder. And it is on. So basically what I'm doing is I'm hitting the E note on the 12th fret. So it's 12, then it's 14, 12, then 15, 14, 12, and back to 14. So if you didn't get that, it's 14, 12, 15, 14, 12, and back to 14, and slow it is. Now, the other parts would be same pattern, but then down to the 8th fret, which would be... So basically what never changes is... So it's 12. Then 8. Then 10. Then back to 8. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Then... after we do that for forever, we get into the beginning of the song, which is... not going to show you guys the leads, unfortunately, because I don't have enough time. And I'm going to sound like an idiot explaining sweep picking. I will try to make a video later for the leads. I can't do them today. I got to do some other covers that have been requested, and I took the time out because this has been requested a lot to give you guys a tutorial on it. So what you're going to do is 7th fret power chord on your 5th string. So then again, on your A string, 7th fret. So what you do is 7, 7, 7, 10, 10, 10, then 5, and you gout. Now for most of you that don't know what galloping is, it's this rhythm picking. So again, it's 7, 7, 7, 10, 10, and you end on a 5. So up to speed, it's 10. Then comes this part right here. Here I will show you the lead. Comes 7. And the lead for this part is actually pretty simple in its own. So basically what I'm doing is on your high E string, you go up to the 12th fret, and you basically 12, 14, 15, 14, 15, 17, 15, 15, 17, 19, 17, 19, 20, 22, and bend all the way up. Then comes the intro once again, which is that comes a different rhythm, which is now what I'm doing here is I'm on the low string. What you do is you chart and you hit, and then you hit 9 and 10 on your